Well, a statement by Editors Guild of India says that it is tracking with great concern the fresh and serious allegations of sexual misconduct against former editor M.J. Akbar. He is a past president of the Guild and he continues to be a member. The Editors Guild has added that a decision on his membership will be taken after he responds to the allegations. So let me go across to Aarti for more on this. Aarti, it's not just this accusation of rape that has emerged. There are already a dozen women who have come out and spoken up against M.J. Akbar. So one has to ask the question if Editors Guild is also moving a little too slowly on their action.
Absolutely, Tanvi. In fact, they're actually going on to say that M.J. Akbar's membership is dormant. So he's still a member of the Editors Guild, notwithstanding over 20 allegations against him and, of course, some far more serious one of rape. So right now, the Editors Guild is saying, and I quote here, Mr. Akbar's membership is dormant. The Guild executive is further discussing its course of action. So right now, a decision on his membership will be taken once the due process is completed. So there is no word from the Editors Guild on an expulsion, on a suspension, and M.J. Akbar continues to remain as a member of the Editors Guild.
So, I mean, that's just now playing on a technicality here, saying that, whether the membership is dormant or not, it is about sending a message, and one would hope that the Editors Guild actually comes together and leads the way in sending across that message and setting the stage for further action. We here at Mirana are also questioning whether M.J. Akbar at this point should even continue to be a member of parliament. Aarti, thanks so much for bringing us this story.